Well, look me over. I didn't get dressed like this to go unnoticed. I'm so happy to have this opportunity to share with you my 40th anniversary in show business. I get to celebrate this occasion with some of the world's greatest musicians, the London Philharmonic Orchestra. And I get to play all kinds of music with these wonderful musicians, everything from Chopin to chopsticks. And I also get to wear some of the most glamorous costumes of my entire career. I know what you're thinking. How does he play the piano with all those rings on? Very well, as you will see in this video. Thank you very much. Thank you so much. I've always loved the classics. In fact, that was my first introduction to music in life. And I'm about to play for you what is perhaps the world's foremost piano classic. And yet I've been told that this is the first time this composition has ever been performed with the London Philharmonic Orchestra. Thank you so much. Well, I'm certainly looking forward to playing a lot more for you, and I will. Oh, yes. But you want to know something? I've done a couple of numbers, and I'm warm already. So, you know what I was thinking? Why don't I slip out and get into something more spectacular? What do you think, all right? like this one? Yeah. It's one of my favorites. It's not the loudest outfit in my wardrobe, but it's the most expensive. Yeah. You know why? Because of the buttons. They're real diamond buttons. Yeah. In fact, the buttons cost more than the suit. But I couldn't come out just in the buttons. Hoax me. Okay. Well, you know, every time I wear this outfit, I think of what Mae West once said when she said, "Too much of a good thing is wonderful." I'm supposed to lead into the finale of my show right now, but I'm having such a wonderful time and I have no other place to go. So if you'd like me to stay and play some more for you, I'd love to. Well, that's just great. And perhaps I might even have the pleasure of playing some of your favorite numbers for you. Do you have any favorites? You Make Me Love You, Memory. Memory from Cats. Misty. Send in the Clown. Boogie Woogie. Okay, all right. All right, yes. Eddie Duchin. The Way We Were. All right. New York. New York, New York. All right, okay. Send in the polka. A polka, you want to hear a polka? Okay. Beer Barrel. Beer Barrel Polka. All right. Okay. What's that down? I'll always need you, darling. Bless you. Okay. As long as you need me. Okay. I'll tell you what. I'm going to play all of these numbers for you, but instead of stopping in between, I'm going to put them all together into one composition that I will sort of create and compose as I go along. And I think it should have a title, don't you? So I'm going to call it the London Concerto. All right. Good. Kind of anxious to hear it. Thank you so much. Oh, you're fabulous. And listen, I gotta tell you, I love that standing up business. That's a beautiful compliment. Gave you a chance to straighten out your shorts, too. Oh, I've had so much fun tonight myself that, honestly, sometimes I'm a little ashamed to take the money. But I will. No, I really have to. You know why? Remember that bank I used to cry all the way to? I bought it. It's nice. I kind of like this place. We'll see. You've been so generous to me, but please help me thank my wonderful musical director, Mr. Bo Ayers. And ladies and gentlemen, please help me thank these marvelous musicians for giving me the thrill of my lifetime. The London Philharmonic Orchestra. Thank you. You really want more? Okay. Well, I'll tell you what. Would you like to hear my theme song?
Yes.
Okay. I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places that this heart of mine embraces all day through. In that small cafe, the park across the way. Oh, I feel like the Pope. The children's carousel, the chestnut trees, the wishing well. Thank you. I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer's day, in everything that's warm and gay. I'll always think of you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon. But I'll be seeing you.